Continuing coverage now on the Pfeiffer Fire in Big Sur. Tonight, special recognition from one neighbor to another as the city of Carmel honored those who helped with the response. The big news coming out of tonight's council meeting, though, is a major fundraising effort is in the works, tentatively planned for the end of the month. Details tonight from Action News reporter Tom Miller, live from our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, this is still in the planning process, and those details are few and far between, but I'm told that a world-famous music act has agreed to play a benefit concert that would raise money for the Big Sur fire victims. This unofficial announcement is made on the same day that both aid and recognition are sent Big Sur's way.
There could potentially be a headlining music group, a very popular nationwide music group that would be performing. I can't really say more than that.
Okay, that's fine. Any idea where they'd be performing?
Someplace in Monterey.
Those few details revealed by fundraiser and Big Sur Property Association president Butch Cronland on the mystery act coming to town for a benefit concert. Also adding the group has ties to the Big Sur area and will likely perform at the end of the month.
It was an extraordinary effort.
Meantime, the effort made by nearly 20 organizations during both the firefighting and relief stages recognized by the Carmel City Council.
Thank you very much for doing all that you did to protect our neighbors in Big Sur.
A wide range of groups was honored, from the SPCA to PG&E to the Big Sur Fire Brigade. Retired Chief Frank Pinney filling in for current Chief Martha Karstens, who lost her home to the blaze.
Law enforcement was extremely collaborative, very much helped. The neighboring fire departments were there for us. It was a local effort.
But the work is not yet finished. Water lines are ruined, the charred land susceptible to erosion, and 34 homes are gone. Tuesday, Monterey County supervisors approved a resolution streamlining the permit process and waiving many of the fees, a plan first put into place during the 2008 Basin Complex fire.
Well, the unfortunate things about disasters is you do learn lessons. And from the Basin Complex, we learned that we can be more responsive and we can be more efficient. And so we were able to put those efficiencies back in place.
And as part of the resolution, fire victims seeking permits will receive highest priority within the building department. And as for that concert, no word on when an official announcement will be made. Dan?
All right, thanks very much, Tom. To date, the Property Owners Association has raised more than $300,000, money to help pay for everything from new infrastructure to home rebuilding costs, as several homeowners and nearly all the renters were without insurance.